Yeah. That's James Cotton's musical grandson right there.